Onward is an animated adventure comedy film from Disney Pixar featuring the voices of Tom Holland as Ian Lightfoot, Chris Pratt as his brother Barley Lightfoot, Julia Louis-Dreyfus as their mother Laurel Lightfoot, and Octavia Spencer as the Manticore. The film is directed by Dan Scanlon. The story revolves around two elf brothers, Ian and Barley, who live in a fantasy world where magic was once a way of life. But over time, people have forgotten magic, which has now been replaced by modern technology. These two brothers embark on an adventure to rediscover some of that magic. Now, when you look at all the animated films released by Pixar, think the Toy Story series, Finding Nemo, Wall-E, The Incredibles, Coco, and Up. It's easy to see how these films have become definitive in their own ways, often setting the standard for animated films all over the world. So there's a certain level of expectation when it comes to their films, and one can debate whether that's fair or not. But when I saw the voice cast, Tom Holland, Chris Pratt, Julia Louis-Dreyfus, and Octavia Spencer, I had really high expectations from them. And as far as their performances go, I can safely say there's ample chemistry between Holland as Ian and Pratt as Barley, respectively. There's no sibling rivalry per se. In fact, they clearly love each other, but there's an underlying tension between them, which is revealed over the course of the film. Their performances then become the binding force of the film, which keeps you invested despite some serious pacing issues, which I'll come back to. The voices of Julia Louis-Dreyfus and Octavia Spencer as Laurel and the Manticore, respectively, also share a fair amount of screen time individually and even together. But both these characters feel very underwritten and don't have the impact you'd expect them to have. Another problem is that the humor is very hit and miss. A lot of time is spent with the two brothers as they set off on their quest, and there are many opportunities for comedy, but they aren't always fully utilized. You get to see magical elements at work along with the various characters in this world. You also get to see how the magic has been lost and gradually rediscovered, so there are some nice moments in that regard. Another key aspect is the film's ending that will probably make you shed a tear or two because it's that impactful. However, the movie tends to slacken on its way there, and you really feel it in the middle act. This comes down to the screenplay, which could have been a lot tighter. There are also lapses in logic and a lot of unexplained aspects that raise more questions than they answer. Considering this film addresses something larger than life, such as rediscovering magic amongst other themes, that area feels very underexplored in the narrative. But there's a lot that works, especially when it comes to family and discovering the value of spending time with your loved ones, and that's where Onward really hits home. Keeping all that in mind, I'm going with 3.5 stars for Onward. Since you've come to expect so much more from Pixar, it doesn't fall in the upper ranks of their previous work, but there's no denying this is a good animated film by any standards. Especially with the ending, Pixar shows that it still has enough magic left to deliver to audiences, but this film certainly could do with a lot more of it, considering that is its central theme. Guys, thanks so much for watching this review. For more film reviews, interviews, and box office stories, keep watching, because if it's entertainment, you'll find it here on E! Now.